Ready now, and the gun is up. Quiet, please.
Stand up, please. Sorry about that. Cracking up. On your mark.
Sacramento State, they're A team in lane 3. The Highlanders A team in lane 4. And the Highlanders B team in lane 5. On the inside, there are the Hawks of Sacramento State. The Highlanders holding on to the shoulder there as they come up for their first exchange. Again, you don't normally hear that at the 200 mark. But this is a 4x200. A late exchange there for, looks like, the Riverside A team. And the Riverside A team just in contact with the Sacramento State team as they come up to make the second exchange here. Alright, so we're going to make the exchange first. They exchange about the same exact time, and they will cut in here like they do in the 4x4 relay. So the Hornets out and to lead, but the Highlanders making a push here now on the back straightaway. 1:05 the elapsed time right now, and the Highlanders coming up to make the pass at the same time as the exchange. A rough exchange there for the Highlanders on the backside, and the Hornets take advantage and go ahead by about 8 lengths as they come around the final turn here, and the Highlanders make the push down the home stretch. Yeah, the Hornets hold on. It's going to be close as they come up to the line here. It looks like it could potentially be the Hornets to win it. And it will be the Hornets 137.98 just ahead of the Highlanders 18.